I just got a call from the principal telling me that my 11-year-old son was refusing to wear his mask at school, and that made me very upset. But then I realized the principal actually said that my 11-year-old son was refusing to wear his pants at school, and that made me very proud.